Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today I will explain the 8th Maths Assignment 44. Okay, so first Roman is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. The first question is the symbol for the denoting the identity. Denoting a identity. The first one is you have any identities are there means we should use this one. This is the symbol, is nothing but the identity. So next, coming to the second question, whereas and dash is true for all its variable of the equation. So where we have any one equation, so equation true for all variable values is nothing but, that is nothing but identity. That is nothing but identity. So coming to the third question, a square minus b square. A square minus b square is a plus b into a minus b. A plus b into a minus b. Next, coming to the fourth question, so what is that, x plus a into x plus b, so it is x square plus a plus b into x plus a into b. So this is the formula for. So coming to the fifth question, what is that, 101 whole square. 101 whole square means it is 100 plus 1 whole square. So it is a plus b whole square, like that formula. A plus b whole square means a square plus 2ab plus b square. So 100 square means you will get this one. So 10,000 plus here 2 into 100, 200. 200 into 1, 200 plus 1. Now you will get it is 10201. 10201. So this is the first round question. So next, coming to the third or second round, solve the following questions. Solve the following questions. What is that? Solve the following questions here. You have a what is that question? The first sixth question here. A is find the product of 93 into 104. So 93 into 104, which is how means here. Observe here. 93 can express 100 minus 7 into 100 plus 4. So it is like that in the form of x plus a into x plus b. Then you should find it is x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Like that you should use your formula. This formula you should use here. So then what is 100 square plus of minus 7 plus 4. Minus 7 plus 4 into 100 plus minus 7 into 4. Minus 7 into 4 AB. So then 100 square value what is 10,000. So here plus of minus 3 into 100. Here minus into minus. Minus into plus. Minus 28. So coming to this one, 10,000 minus 300 minus 28. So that means 10,000 minus 328. You will get that, I think it is this 2 and 9 minus 2, 7 and 9 minus 3, 6 and 9, 6, 7, 2, 9, 6, 7. So coming to the next B question. What is the B question? What is that B question? It is easy question. M square minus M square into M square plus N square. You should find their product. How to find that means it is A minus B into A plus B. A minus B into A plus B, what is A square minus B square. A square minus B. What is that? A plus B into A minus B. You will get what is that? A square minus B square. So you should use this formula. You will get that one. So M square whole square means M power 4 minus N power 4. So it is the last question. Thank you. Have a nice day.